Tommy Lord on the near side. Bally Andy lunging late on the outside. It's going to be really tight, but Call Me Lord toughs it out.
He hasn't got over it. And he had a very hard race. He was very, very tired at the end of Ascot.
It's Spirit of the Games. Warthog is battling back on the inside. They race up towards the line, and Warthog gets back up to win it. As they race up inside the final 75 yards, this one is going to go to Redford Road. Redford Road, the winner.